Hello, Mr. Mary.
Yes, how are you? Can you shift back?
Good morning. I saw your post on the social media about the military issue.
Okay, what about it?
We don't know. We really want you to throw more light.
My take, listen to me. My take on this military issue right now in Nigeria is that how can the whole Nigeria empower our soldiers with weapons that have expired? This is appalling. This is actually making my heart have this Okoperos tension. That is why I'm saying that if people should vote for me as the president of Nigeria, I will make sure that I empower this country. I will empower the military with the highest people in the world. I will fire forward them with the gun that when they fire, the whole community will collapse. This gun will have easy. This gun will have fun. Even this gun will fly. Can you imagine? Yes, because I will employ the service of what we have. Just like the EAA.
Yes? What is EAA, sir?
You don't know EAA? Stop listening. EAA means Edo Aircraft Association. We are going to employ the service of Edo Aircraft Association so that even the guns will be flying. Our soldiers will learn how to fly with or without fuel, with or without electricity, with or without airplane. Hello? That is what we have. We need to learn how to make use of our resources. Look at noise everywhere. Noise everywhere. Nigeria is just like a noise maker. We are all noise makers in this place. Don't ask me questions again. Get out from here. Get out from here.
It's nice.
I will slap you. Have you heard about general beating before? If I beat you, it will look as if 100 people try to beat you. Will you get up? Come on,
okay.